15, we're going to solve the proportion v over 20 equals 8 over 4. Look for your relationships, like 4 times 5 is 20. I could follow that same relationship. 8 times 5 gives me v equals 40.